some 62% of the homes down there are destroyed. And so they're not exactly sure where they're going to go or how they're going to rebuild.
Entergy Louisiana CEO Philip May called Hurricane Ida one of the most devastating storms ever inflicted on his utilities infrastructure in places that took a direct hit. St. John, St. James, and Tangipahoa parishes won't have their power fully restored for two more weeks, September 17th. And in Terrebonne, Lafourche, St. Charles, and Lower Plaquemines, they'll likely have to wait over 3 weeks until September 29th.
In Terrebonne.
Key to that has been restoring the high voltage transmission lines that failed during the storm. One of those included that crumpled tower in Avondale that we showed you first on Monday, but not in their house. Entergy's vice president of distribution, John Hawkins, said customers will have to hire an electrician if equipment on the house is damaged, like the electric meter or weatherhead. If Entergy's service line from the pole to your house is broken,